Praise the Lord. This is Bishop Joseph Marcus, New Foundation Apostolic Ministries International, with another ministry moment. Today, our ministry moment comes out of John, the 7th chapter. Beginning at verse 1, Jesus said on that great day of the feast, that last day, he said, "Out of your belly shall flow rivers of living water." This spake he of the Spirit, which they which believe on him should receive. Well, at that time, the Holy Ghost was not yet given. But today's ministry moment is about the river, the life, the power of the Holy Ghost. Have you received the Holy Ghost since you believe? Yes, I know you go to church. Yes, I know you read your Bible. Yes, I know you pray. But God has something more for you. It's God's desire that he would indwell you so that everywhere you would go, he would be there. That's what the Holy Ghost is for. We're living in a day and a time where we can't make it without the Lord. And I've got to tell all my friends, all the supporters, all the naysayers, you need the Holy Ghost. So today's ministry moment is about that powerful encounter that we see in Acts, the 2nd chapter, verse number 4. And they were all filled with the Holy Ghost and began to speak with other tongues as the Spirit of God gave them the utterance. Listen, it's God's will for everyone to receive the Holy Ghost. The promise, according to Acts 2 and 39, the promise is unto you and to your children, even to as many that are far off as the Lord our God shall call. So every one of us needs the Holy Ghost. Listen, the Holy Ghost is for you. The Holy Ghost is for your children. The Holy Ghost is for your grandchildren. It's for every person in this world. And for that reason, I've got to tell you, you need the Holy Ghost.